Ni hao, I'm Greg Zuki, GNG for France, and you're welcome for this new video. And today we will try the Xiaomi Mi Max, a big Android smartphone with a 6.44-inch battery, 4800 mAh, 32 GB RAM, plus micro SD, amazing phone, because see, production picture is good, but see video is better. Upgrade yourself and discover all our video direct from China. Okay, I explain you after generic and after Pangi. Today we will try the Xiaomi Mi Max, a big smartphone. I like it and you will see this phone is very interesting and is a love mode for me. Yeah. We start with the box. In a box, we have nothing important. We have a power charger, we have a USB 2 micro USB cable, and we have extract the SIM card. Nothing amazing. And now we will see the size.
Hi, boys and girls.
The size with Master Inch is 173 centimeter by 88 by 7.5. So yes, it's a bigger phone, and the weight of the phone is 203 gram. We got a new design with the top of the phone. In the top of the phone, we have a jack 3.5, an e-air controller. Not a bad. And you will have micro USB connect and two speaker. But I have just one, but I have two place. In the left, we'll have you can put a SIM card, so you can put two mini SIM card, or you can put one SIM card plus one micro SD. Like that, you can choose. We will see this one after. And in the right of the phone, we have a button volume up and down, and we have button power on off. We continue with the connect. The phone is OTG, of course. After we try, we really have notification LED in the top of the phone. This one is very important for me. And the button under, you have a light for button. So it's not very clear, but you can see in the dark, you really have light of the button. If you don't know where the button home, return and menu, you have a light. It's good. In a phone, we have a battery for 4850 mAh. Amazing, a big battery. You can't take out. It's really inside, it's a unibody. And you have a quick charge. You have a little charger, but it's a 2A, so you can charge the phone quickly. It's very important because the battery is very, very big. We continue with the screen, the most important thing of the phone. The screen is a 6.44-inch with a full HD and 2.5D. That means you have a little border, a good screen, a good quality, good color. You can see our Korean video. I like it. We continue the phone with EMI. You try to call somebody. Etoile, yes, 06, yes. Yes, I told you in French, it's for fun. And you will have two EMI in 86. Oh, this one is not amazing. For frequency, the phone is a 2G, or low frequency, 3G, 850, 900, 1900, and 2100. And for 4G, the B1, B3, and B7, we not have a B20 for France. We check what's up the phone inside. You have a CPU, you have a Snapdragon 650. Yeah, it's a six tackle, maybe. So it's 1.8 GHz, we can see our rate. It's a good rate, it's a good CPU. It's a Snapdragon, of course. And now we will see the rate of the phone with the second is... Okay, because if you don't know, tutu is a rabbit in Chinese and lapin en français. So le lapin, the rabbit. So the rate of the phone, more than 55,000 pounds. It's a good rate. It's a good rate. It's not amazing. 65,647, but it's good. For the big phone like that, it will be very enough for game. We will see this one after. We check the device with a Z device. We can see inside the phone really have a compass. I know many people are very interested about compass, and you will have inside, if you go to Montaigne, you will want to know where the north, where's the north, the winter is coming. So you can know this one with a compass. In the phone, we have Android 6.0 with MIUI inside, because the phone is a Xiaomi, so I have a MIUI inside, MIUI 7. So this one, if you buy original MIUI, you just have English and Chinese. But in our shop, we also have many languages, so you can have a phone with many languages translate for MIUI 7. So it's not bad, and we are very impatient to know the MIUI 8. Ooh. Okay, we continue with the memory. When we check in the phone, it's right, the phone is a 3GB RAM. So this one is totally correct for information. And after, we go to check the memory of the phone, and our phone is a 32GB. So you will also have a 3 plus 64GB available now, and you will also have 4GB plus 128GB. But this one not available now. So the phone is a 3GB RAM plus 32GB RAM plus microSD. You can put microSD 128GB, so you will really have a big memory. Okay, we continue with a multimedia. We will listen to music, and of course we will listen to Britney Spears. Not because we are very fans of Britney Spears, but because we always listen the same music for all the phones. Like that, you can really compare. So the phone have a good sound with medium, high, medium. The sound is not so bad. We will really like in a phone, you will also have function for put your earphone. If you have a Xiaomi earphone, you can select the ear and you can put your Xiaomi earphone, and like that, equalizer inside will adapt for your earphone. I try with mine and it's not so bad, because when you have 10 earphone brand like a phone, of course they're friends. Yeah. We continue with the video. We see our little Korean girl, very beautiful screen, beautiful Full HD, 6.44 inch, is very comfortable. You can see very good video, you can see Korean, you can dancing, and you can play, and you can do karaoke or KTV like you want, why not? We not play game, but we use our Antutu, and what we can check with our Antutu is sometimes with Antutu, with a little MediaTek, is not very easy to have a good video, and here is very perfect. Of course, maybe because it's Snapdragon, but you can see the quality is very good. Good people, and also you can see the world. Ooh, man, unbelievable. It's magnificent. No, unbelievable. And you can see after, you can fight the tree. Okay, so you can see for game, you will not have a problem. You can play all the game of the Play Store with this one, I'm sure. We continue with the picture. In the face of the phone, you have a camera 5MP, and you can see you have a selfie function for fish eyes if you want to do like a GoPro, and you can do picture about yourself with 5MP, and we do one for you now. You also have camera in the back, 16MP with a 2 LED flash, why not? So this one is a very good quality, you can do many pictures, and we do many pictures for you. Like that, you can check the quality. Remember, you can see all the pictures in our Facebook page too, and Geek Shenzhen. And we finish by video, and the amazing thing, we can see you can do slow motion, of course, but you can also do video 4K. Whoa, amazing. So we do one video outside in 4K, you can see in our YouTube, so not in a GLG video now, but in GLG review, we can put the link in description. You can see we do one video outside in 4K, and it's very not bad, because the phone is not very expensive, so why not? The phone also have a touch ID in the back, like that you can put your finger for lock your phone. This one works very good. You just need to put your finger in the face. We try many things, and we try to put a code, and we put a schema, like they said, and we put our finger. This one works very good, very quickly. You can put in left, in the right. We always have a good detection. So touch ID work good. With a GPS, we tried GPS before, so amazing. The phone is a GPS and GLONASS. If you don't know, GPS is a satellite for America, and GLONASS is satellite for Russia. So if you have all inside, you can see we have 17 satellites. This one is very amazing, very perfect. And if you wait a little time, you can have more than 20 satellites. What can I say? And we finish by Wi-Fi. Of course, we have 2 meters in of Wi-Fi, and you can see this one. You can go in internet on Google, and you can see also in YouTube. check our YouTube channel. So we have two YouTube channels. We have one in French, it's a GLG review, and we have one in English now, in GLG video, where we do one review every week in English just for you, because I know many people don't speak French. So what we can say about the phone? The phone is very, very cool. We like 3GB RAM, 32GB RAM, plus micro SD, of course, the design, full metal body, very cool. MIUI 8 inside, MIUI 8 soon inside. You can also have a 3GB plus 64GB if you like, and you can also have 4GB plus 128GB. So for this one is very amazing one. What we not like for the phone? Micro USB. So I don't know why they not put USB type C inside, because many phones use this one, so maybe they can do, but they don't want to do, so I don't know why. The phone is a big phone, of course. If you want a big phone, it's a phone you need. If you don't like big phone, for me 66.44 inch is very, very good size, so I very, very, very like. So what we don't like for France, we don't have a B20, so you will not have 4G everywhere, and the charge is very, very slow. We have a quick charge, but 4800 mAh, you need a few hours for charge, of course. For finish this video, of course, I really like this phone. It will become my phone because it's really the size I like. Good camera, good screen, good battery. I was speaking about the price. The price, so you can buy on the website 1DB. The 3GB plus 32GB, you can buy €249. And the 3GB plus 64GB, you can buy for €289. So for less than €300, you really have a good phone. A bigger screen, good camera, good battery, GB, RAM, micro SD, Snapdragon, design, slim, MIUI. Yeah, I really like. I can't say I don't like. I really like this phone. It's totally what I want. So, like every time, you can support us and share this video in social network, in Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Of course, you can help us. You can put a comment under this video to say what you think about this Xiaomi Mi Max. Ooh, I make a mistake. Don't tell me what you're thinking about this phone. Me, I really like. But you, what you're thinking about? And you can finish and put a finger like that if you like this video. If you don't like this video, you can put a finger like that. But I try to speak English. And I think if you understand, it's the most important. So, like every time, maybe I will do another video this week. I'm not sure I will do in English, so if you don't have this week, you will have a next week. Don't forget to subscribe, click on my face here, and next week, or this week, you will have the review of the Xiaomi Super. Amazing phone, you will see. So, okay, like every time, see you this week or next week. Bye-bye!